We collect waste water from this building and we dilute this water so that micro-algae can live in it and consume the pollution found in waste water. The micro-algae grows and then we separate it and produce oil and vegetable biomass, which is recovered. This oil can then be used as a fuel, as we're doing here with this lamp, to produce energy either in the form of heat or in the form of electricity. Here's the heat.